Before we get into the main content, I want to give you a quick heads up. After receiving feedback from our customers, we noticed that some people were getting confused between the multi-timeframe fusion and multi-instrument fusion products. So to avoid any mix-ups, we've renamed multi-instrument fusion to multi-instrument synergy. This video was recorded before the name change, so you'll still hear it being called multi-instrument fusion, but don't worry, all the features are exactly the same, only the name has changed. Thanks a lot! Let's get started! Hello everyone, today we are back to introduce to you a product from our Fusion series. As you already know, one of the ways to improve the reliability of a trading signal is by identifying signals across multiple markets together. Why is that? Because in the financial markets, certain markets always move in sync or in the opposite direction with each other. For example, NASDAQ, S&P 500, and Dow Jones are markets that have strong correlations, often rising or falling together. However, some markets tend to move in opposite directions, like NASDAQ and gold. When NQ rises, especially during periods of economic growth, investors tend to seek riskier assets like the stock market, causing gold prices to drop. Or when there's positive economic news, investors often shift towards financial markets instead of gold. Understanding these factors, we have researched and developed multi-instrument fusion. This is one of the indicators with a level of algorithmic complexity similar to multi-timeframe fusion. And we are confident that, as of now, we are the only provider capable of achieving this. Not to waste your time, let's get started right away. First, join us in setting up and selecting 5 instruments. To select the instruments you want, simply go to the parameters section of multi-instrument fusion. There you will see that you can add up to 4 more instruments, along with one instrument you currently have open on the chart, making a total of 5. Each added instrument will have a quick toggle button, allowing you to turn them on or off easily when not in use. As for timeframes that specify certain expiration dates, you do not need to worry. Just keep the pound sign characters at the end of each instrument, and it will automatically set the current expiration date for that instrument without you needing to specify anything further. When you select 5 instruments, they will appear in the control panel, where you can easily monitor and manage your chosen instruments. Next, we will move on to setting up the inputs for multi-instrument fusion. Please note that, similar to multi-timeframe fusion, you need to select an indicator for it to function properly. To select the input indicator, focus on the control panel. At this point, click on Select an Indicator. A dialog box will appear, allowing you to choose any indicator from any provider, as long as it offers NinjaScript signals. This means that most indicators from ninZa.co and RenkoKings.com can work with multi-instrument fusion. For example, with Easy Trend, you can customize the settings of the indicator you want to use as input right in this dialog box. After that, just select the correct type of signal that has been encoded, and the indicator will recognize it immediately. To view the encoded signals of the indicators from ninZa.co, you can visit the product page of that indicator on our website, and then scroll down to the dedicated NinjaScript signals section. The encoded signals will be located there. It's that easy, right? After setting everything up, click OK and press F5 to reload the chart for multi-instrument fusion. At this point, just pay attention to the pink and blue dots. The blue dots represent bullish signals, while the pink dots represent bearish signals. Next, let's move on to the signal formation mechanism. In this section, there is an incredibly interesting feature that I believe many traders will find useful. We will discuss it at the end of the video. First, the signal formation mechanism of multi-instrument fusion is as straightforward as that of multi-timeframe fusion. Multi-instrument fusion provides you with 5 instruments, each represented by a plot that shows the value of the selected instrument. A signal will appear when all instruments receive a consensus signal from the chosen input indicator. For example, if we select Easy Trend as the input and all 5 instruments identify a bullish trend, multi-instrument fusion will generate a bullish signal, indicating that an overlap is occurring across all 5 instruments. At this point, the background will continue to be shaded, showing that this overlap is still happening across all 5 timeframes, giving you a better overall view. When the background shading stops, it indicates that the overlap has ended, meaning one of the 5 timeframes is no longer in an uptrend. It's a clear and simple way to keep track of changing conditions. With multi-instrument fusion, it helps you eliminate the time-consuming process, lag, and confusion of analyzing multiple instruments separately. It gives you more screen space and a smoother trading experience. Similarly, when a bearish signal appears, it indicates that all five instruments are in agreement, moving in a downward direction. Just like the overlap in an uptrend, the overlap will end when one of the five instruments shifts from a downtrend to an uptrend. The biggest benefit for traders using multi-instrument fusion is receiving overlap signals. When the instruments agree and give a bullish or bearish signal together, that signal becomes much more reliable compared to analyzing just one instrument. And now, it's time for us to introduce a feature that we believe is just as exciting in multi-instrument fusion, the inverse feature. So what's this feature all about? Let's find out together. In the settings, each instrument is equipped with an inverse button, allowing you to reverse the signal for that instrument. This feature helps the indicator effectively analyze instruments that have an inverse correlation. For example, when the NASDAQ rises, the euro-dollar often falls. With the inverse button, the indicator helps you accurately analyze such opposing correlations between markets. Let's walk through a specific example to better understand this feature. Here we will divide the screen into three windows for easier comparison. We will use Easy Trend as our example. In this case, we are trading on NASDAQ and have activated the inverse feature for the euro-dollar pair to contrast it with the NASDAQ market. Notice that both markets are identified by Easy Trend as being in a downtrend. However, you will see that the plot representing euro-dollar shows blue dots. This means that when you enable the inverse feature for this instrument, the signals will automatically reverse. Bearish signals will turn into bullish signals, and bullish signals will turn into bearish signals. After an uptrend occurs in the euro-dollar pair, the indicator will automatically recognize it as a downtrend. This is designed to support the overlap signals to work effectively across multiple instruments. When there is an inverse relationship between euro-dollar and NASDAQ, a bearish signal will form on NASDAQ, allowing you to open a trade position with higher confidence. This feature gives traders an advantage by enabling them to leverage the correlation between markets to make more accurate decisions. Conversely, when a downtrend occurs in the euro-dollar pair, multi-instrument fusion will automatically reverse that downtrend signal to an uptrend, allowing the overlap signals to take place. In summary, the inverse feature is a tool that helps you identify the opposing trends between markets. More importantly, this opposition has already been calculated for you by the indicator. If you want to check the opposition of any market with the market you are interested in, just enable the inverse feature. This saves you time and enhances your trading analysis capabilities. That concludes our overview of the benefits and functionality that multi-instrument fusion offers you. We hope it will be helpful. The product is now live on the ninZa.co product page, and a discount program is currently in place. If you are interested, you can visit the product page for more details or contact our ninZa.co team. Thank you sincerely, and we wish you a fantastic trading journey. Thank you for watching the video. If you found it interesting, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon next to it to stay updated with our latest videos. Happy trading!